you have access to, they're not that big of a deal. It really helps me anyway. It really helps me just feel more grounded, more.
Just take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help? If you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt. Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything.
is so classic, and then with my Bottega bag, and then my Hermes sandals.
Also, we have our Soul Sync body yoga mat. It's very like thick. I film all my workouts.
Just take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help? If you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt. Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out. Sometimes you win some, and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see. We could be, we could be everything that we want. We could be everything, everything, anything that we see. We could be, we could be anything that we want. You think if they said it, then they must mean it. So you should feel it.
Or even peace, peace of mind, whatever it is that you drink, which I only open up once a year, but I missed last year. Please, we're going to unlock the greatest secret to prosperity while becoming more clear about our purpose and our path in life. Also for my school.
Just take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help? If you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt. Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't.
October. And at first I was like, oh my
God. Stress, besides taking the supplements that I talked about earlier, why you want to add meditation in there is because it becomes a practice and it teaches your overall mood. Whatever it is in your diet that you just know you don't need, like whether it's a sugary...
Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be everything, everything, anything.
I am grateful for a new day. I'm grateful for the beauty of nature around me. I'm grateful for the freedom to pursue my dreams. I am grateful for my life. Abundance flowing into my life. I am grateful for abundance flowing into my life.
Me and my Chanel H&M bag. Altså, jeg
sagde ikke til min. Men vi havde fri klokken 10, og så ville jeg gerne i Sarah for at købe sådan en god version af den her.
Nå, ja.
Men den er hypet så meget på TikTok, at den var udsolgt.
Altså, den er hypet så meget?
Og den var hypet så meget på TikTok, at den var udsolgt.
Hvorfor har du ikke
haft TikTok? Jeg gider bare ikke. Altså, min Insta er bare en safe space, og folk, der ikke giver mig sådan 100% safe space og vibe, gider jeg ikke.
Ja, også hvis du ikke ved, om det er nogen, du snakker med om i måneden.
Ja, præcis. Det er nemlig ikke, fordi jeg gider ikke til at skulle fjerne folk igen, og det er der, den ligger.
Ja.
Ej, hvor lækkert. Men jeg tror også, at jeg tager en croissant.